everyone, this is Honeywell and we're playing Stardew Valley. As you might have guessed, because that's all I play. Well, that's all I play and record. Annoyed. Okay, that's fine. We have lots to do. Lots. Pepper poppers first. It is the last couple days of the season. So we want to get ready for that. We have some harvesting to do. We need to pick up our burglar ring. Well, I guess our burglar ring could wait. We've been putting off going to the sewer. I guess all of that could wait, really. We have our new iridium axe. So we want to chop down all of the trees. It's Saturday, so any forage on the map is going to disappear. So if possible, maybe we want to go foraging. What else? We need to cut some grass. I can't cut much because our silo, I'm sure, is pretty full. But we want to top that off for the winter, because in 2 days all of this grass is going to disappear. It's a shame. What I would have liked to have done was have another silo built, or emptied out the silo that we have in order to stockpile more hay. But that's not possible because we upgraded all of our coops with the auto feeders. So we're not going to have that chance, which is fine. A silo, 240 hay, divide that by 28 days, and I think it's like 8.5 or something like that. So a silo full of hay is 8.5 animals, plus we have at least, I don't know, probably another 240 hay in a chest. So we have plenty for our animals. But it's a unique, your first year. Oh, nice, our preserve jars popped. Your first year is a unique opportunity to stockpile a lot of hay. Because everything is so undeveloped, there's hay everywhere. Once you build up your farm and put down buildings and infrastructures and pave stuff, you're not going to have as much, you're not ever going to have as much hay again. So it's a shame. But we're not going into animals in a big way, so it really doesn't matter. Oh, glad I opened this, I would have forgot. So let's grab that piece of hay, this milk bucket. Where's our coffee? Oh, we can do coffee. 1, 2, 3. Yes, and how many preserve jars do we have? 34. So 30, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's do our preserve jars first thing. Oh, that was something that we can talk about. I went through and kind of got a rough idea of how many preserve jars and kegs that we'll need. When I knew I wanted like 87 preserve jars in order to process the potential 116 star fruit from the greenhouse, but I did not take into account the fact that I would be planting planting crops outside of the greenhouse that I'd want to put in kegs and preserve jars. So I went through and just did a real quick bit of math just to see how many I might want. And basically the way I calculated that is I figured we'll probably have about 20 iridium sprinklers worth of crops. And each sprinkler is water's 24 spots. So about four, that works out to about 480 crops. And if you use speed grow, deluxe speed grow, you can usually fit in three harvests. So 480 crops times three is 1,440 crops. So then I took that 1,440 and divided that by 16. And that was 90. So I want another 100, pretty much I want another 100 kegs. I'm going to be growing starfruit in the summer in our fields. Because each bottle of starfruit wine is worth 3,150 gold. That's like, that's huge. Like even with only 20 sprinklers worth of crops. I don't know, that's like 4 million in profit. So we want that. I don't mind spending and I'm that's 16, the total number of crops divided by 16, that's for a full year. I don't mind spending like a full year processing all the crops that we grow in the summer. So if you wanted to, I don't know, like have it processed in a month, then instead of taking the total number of crops and divide it by 16, you would divide it by 4. And of course you'd need substantially more kegs. So we need about 100 more kegs. And I think we have, we want 100 more kegs by the summer. And we have like 25 oak resin in the chests, and we have about 25 kegs already made. So we have 50. And we'll want somewhere around 175 to 200 kegs by summertime. So we have 2 months to get that. So if we got an average of around 15 to 20 oak resin a week, we would have enough oak resin in order to get all the crops that we want, or build all the kegs that we want. So we're gonna do some more tappers. We have 12 tapped. So I think maybe like 5 more. We give us 17. Oak resin a week, which would be plenty, I think. I don't know, maybe we'll do 10 more. And we have a ton of oak trees to pick from. These trees right here, this is where our iridium sprinkler fields are gonna go. I figured I would do 2 iridium sprinklers to the left of this center point and to the right of this center point. So all these trees are gonna come out. So we're not gonna tap these. And hello, nice. Three-shotting trees here with our iridium axe. Oh, so worth it. So maybe, and I might put a barn next to this greenhouse too. To house like kegs and stuff like that. So I think maybe our best bet is to tap these trees over in the corner here. These probably have the most chance not being in the way. So maybe we'll do... One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Maybe we'll do seven more kegs, and we'll just tap this line of trees over here, this oak trees. And we're filling up our silo right now too. That's what I'm doing over here, by the way. Oh, it's 1 o'clock. I should quit messing around with this and go take care of the animals. And it looks like we're not getting any more hay, so our silo is full. And someone said that you can open the doors while you're on your horse, so we'll want to try that just for fun. That would save us some time, right? I appreciate the tips. I've never played this far into the game, so this is not a first-hand experience with the game. And I guess we'll do those. Along with needing more kegs, I'm going to want more preserve jars as well. Now it looks like I hop off. Oh no, you can do it. Nice. Thanks for that tip. We'll want more preserve jars because 20... See, we have 234 hay right here, so we have enough for at least 16, 17 animals. So we don't, there's no, Oh wait, the barn isn't upgraded yet. I wonder if there's any way I can get this hay out. You know what, it's not even worth my time, I don't think. But if you were doing this, I recommend getting as much hay as possible this first season when you have so much of it, just so you don't ever have to worry about it again. Oh, whoops. And that. Who are you? Lily, don't make me sell you. I guess we're going to be spending the rest of the day in here. Stupid cow. Okay, so we're going to make... I forgot already how many tappers I said we were going to make. More pepper poppers. How many trees were over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wait, 3, 6. Okay, so we're gonna do 6 more tappers. I would put the oak trees with the line that we already have, but of course that's never gonna grow, so. Is that all we need? Oh, we don't have enough wood though. Oh, they take 2 copper. Why do I keep messing this up? Oh, not enough wood. Okay, that's fine. We will chop down some more trees. Thank you. I should look in the greenhouse. I didn't do that. Okay. Maybe we... I said that we didn't need to go to the Adventurers Guild today or the sewer, but we might actually not go. Well, the Adventurers Guild, we'll just hop on the minecarts really quick and get that out of the way. It's Spirit's Eve today. I mean, honestly, I wouldn't care if we missed the festival, but... stuff that's going to be in my way and annoying. Okay, let me tap that one. That one. And last one. See, the Adventurers Guild is open until 10. I don't think the sewer closes at all. Let's try our fancy new trick of staying on the horse. Tell me I didn't lose my horse now. I don't know. Maybe I won't use that trick. We shall see. I can't believe the whole day is done, and the only thing we've done is make some tappers. Oh, well, I guess we harvested the pumpkins, too. Let's clear up this stuff. So we can make 6 kegs if we had the wood, which we don't. Seeds. I want to do this coffee. Oh. I forgot the blackberries the other day with that. I guess just put it all in here and see what we have. For 15 of those, 7 of those, how many crocus? Well, I guess the, okay, so we can make 6. 6, 6. Three, four, five, six. Okay. Nice, that's 92. And how many winter roots do we have? We have 8 of these, 1 of these yams, 0. So we can probably do, let's do 8 more seeds. Because the more seeds that we get in the ground on winter 1, the faster we can multiply this stuff. Okay, let's go get our amazing reward. And then maybe forage a bit along the way. I don't know that we really need these things, but... Oh, and I guess we can buy the galaxy sword now. And the galaxy dagger, I guess, if that was your thing. Or the galaxy hammer. We don't want any of those. We're halfway to our slime goal. I don't even know what void spirits are. Bats were almost there. Skeletons were nowhere near. Cave insects were almost near. And, 503 dust burns. Yay! See Gil to claim your reward. Okay. Okay, I will do that. I wish it was a prettier ring. But that's okay. Are we even going to wear it right now? No, because I want my glow ring on so I can see. That's pretty anticlimactic there. Okay, let's get back to our horse. And I guess we'll go down... We'll go down to the secret woods, I guess. Oh, Spirit's Eve. Shoot, I forgot. Do I want to miss it? You can get a jack-o'-lantern recipe that I would like. Maybe the golden pumpkin? Okay, let's go so we don't miss it. I wonder what time we can go to it. What time we have to get there. I forgot all about it. No, not mixed seeds. Jerk. I hope I have till 12. We made it. Yay! Fashionably late. I want to go in the maze. I had a very productive fall. Thank you very much. Thanks for the tip. Hey, Haley. Eek, I'm too scared. I don't believe Haley is scared of anything. She's a little bit too arrogant for that. We want the jack-o'-lantern recipe. You can make jack-o'-lanterns. Yeah. Do we want to get the rare crow? No? I don't. I'll get the rare crows next season, maybe. I don't like them. I like the regular scarecrows. And then it's just like any other festival that I haven't shown you. Why is there no more pumpkin ale? Good question. The villagers have unique dialogue, and there's some fun to be had up here. Ooh. This stuff really is fun if you've never seen this. Poor Maru. But I've seen it a lot, so it's I've seen it a lot, and here I am looking to see which way to go. There's something weird over there, but how do I get to it? Ooh. That's what we're going to get. And here's some of the jack-o'-lanterns for the recipe that we just picked up. And someone on the Chucklefish forums cleverly found this little passage that I did not know was there. And you can see our little light. There used to be a cheat where you could, if you came here with your inventory full, you could get a lot of money because you could keep Oh no. That's odd. It's just the dead end up ahead. That question mark doesn't give you anything to think about. There used to be an exploit with that chest that was patched out, but if you dangerously funny, usually has videos on all of these exploits. So if you have if you like Stardew Valley and you've been living under a rock and haven't seen his videos, look up YouTuber Dangerously Funny. He has a lot of interesting stuff. And woo. I feel guilty for not enjoying this more, but we're just gonna leave. I don't care. Leave the spirits Eve. Once you do, the festival will end. Okay, that's fine with me. And we're back on our farm. No, don't eat it. That was pretty disappointing with the mixed seeds that we got. But 104 plus two more. This golden pumpkin is worth 2,500 gold. It's valuable, but it has no other purpose. We're gonna put it in our vase just because it's lovely. It'll go with our vase. Maybe we'll use it to decorate with. Maybe we won't. But it's there. Can do a little bit more coffee, which is why I've had these in my inventory. Should we cut down? Should we cut down some? Well, these trees aren't gonna. Let's cut these down. Oh, wait, I'm out of time. Let's just not pass out. I was thinking that I could make up the 6 kegs that we have. The ore for, but okay, so we have 108 winter seeds. That is good. We'll put those down on speed grow and we'll harvest those plants. And what, 100 divided by 4? 25. So like on the 5th of winter we'll have 256, like, yeah, like 250 seeds, and then on the 10th of winter we'll have, I don't know, it'll just increase until we have a multitude of these winter seeds. What we're gonna do is, if I was growing something in the spring that I wanted to put down on deluxe speed grow, I would probably plant winter seeds on my spring fields in order for the ground to be hoed and watered at the start of the season. But we're not doing that, so we'll probably just save the seeds for next year. But we'll, you'll see all of that as we go along. I guess we'll, for once, we'll sort out our inventory before going to bed. Maybe build a couple kegs. We have a couple minutes. Let's just put them right here. It's 1:30. Mix seeds. Wrong one. Can we do any? So three of those, three of those, three of these. What else do we need? Three mushrooms? Some fall seeds, which we can't sell. Hi, Holly. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And again, still making the majority of our money off these pumpkins that we planted. Okay, that is going to end another thrilling episode of Stardew Valley. The next episode, we are going to finish out the season and start winter. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. They're always appreciated, and I hope you'll come back for the next. Bye-bye.